moves in later this afternoon and then late tonight through Tuesday morning. Some of that rain will freeze on contact with the surface, and we're talking icing on bridges and overpasses and possible power outages, as some spots could get as much as a quarter of an inch of ice. Here in the Jackson metro area and just to our north, we are under a winter weather advisory through tonight and early tomorrow. It's just to the north of there, from Yazoo City through Kosciuszko and right along Highway 82 up toward Columbus. We do have a winter storm warning that will go into effect. Outside this morning, we just have thick cloud cover, and temperatures have fallen in just a few degrees in the Jackson metro area. We're at 42. We were right around 45 as we went on air early this morning. Temperatures have dropped into the upper 30s in Lexington. Now we're in the upper 40s in Macomb. That's thanks to a cold front that has now pushed its way down toward Macomb. And look what's coming in from the southwest. We're starting to see widespread showers break out over Louisiana. This storm energy will move over that cold air as it settles on in across central Mississippi. So temperatures will actually drop through the day today, and the rain will become more intense later in the afternoon and during the evening drive, as temperatures will be in the upper 30s. The temperatures will continue to fall tonight as high pressure builds into the north and this upper level disturbance scoots right along the Gulf Coast. And some of that could switch over to some freezing rain overnight and first thing early tomorrow morning. Here's a look at our Pinpoint Predictor Plus models. You can see the rain intensifying after dark around 9:30. And then heading on in after midnight, you can see the rain becomes the threat of freezing rain up toward Tala County, Lexington, and Belzona, and up toward Rolling Fork. The rain will get a break on Tuesday afternoon, but then another wave of widespread rain will cross the area late overnight on Tuesday night into Wednesday, and some of that, mainly in our northern counties, could switch over to some light snow first thing on Wednesday morning. So what we're watching for very closely is the threat of seeing some very heavy freezing rain from Yazoo City, Canton, and Kosciuszko. That mainly is what we're talking ice accumulating. It's going to be a rain and freezing rain mix for the Jackson metro area in Vicksburg. So we're talking mainly here in the Jackson metro area, seeing some slick spots and some black ice, but where ice is likely going to be on the roadways is from Yazoo City, Canton, and Kosciuszko. No threat of ice at this time from Natchez through Brookhaven to Macomb and points to the south and southeast. We're just looking primarily at some cold rain. That storm system will move out of here on Tuesday morning. Then that next storm system will cross the area on Tuesday night and be with us through Wednesday. It will warm up. You're just going to have to wait until Thursday. That's when the sunshine starts to peek out through the clouds. Then we make it into the mid-60s for the weekend ahead. I'm Live Storm Shield 16 meteorologist Ethan Huston with a forecast here on WAPT.com.